Hey, how's it going, everybody? It's your bro, hope you're doing well, and in this video I'm going to teach you guys how we can use the File Reader class to read the contents of a file, so sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. One like equals one prayer for the YouTube algorithm. Okay, guys and gals, let's discuss the File Reader class. The File Reader class allows us to read the contents of a file as a stream of characters, one by one, and when we use the read method, it's going to return an integer value which contains the byte value of whatever character we're currently reading, and we can easily cast that as a character value. So let's create an instance of the file reader class. File reader, let's call this reader for short, equals new file reader, and we're going to need an import as well, so let's include that. Import java.io.fileReader. Within the constructor of the file reader, we're going to list the file name or the file path. I'm going to create a text file called art.txt. I'm going to read and display some ASCII art today, and we'll also need to surround this with a try and catch block because this is considered dangerous code. My next step is that I need to create a txt file called art. What I'm going to do just to make this easy is create this on my desktop and then copy and paste it over to my project folder. So this is going to be called art, and just to verify the details, I'm going to go to properties, take a look at the name, art, and it's a txt file, so we should be good. So I'm going to paste some ASCII art from the internet. If you don't want to do so, you can just write some lines of text for this example, maybe a poem. Roses are red, violets are blue. But instead, I want to have some fun with this and find some art to use. This looks like a decent website to get some ASCII art. ASCII, art, archive, find a piece that you like. I'm going to copy this one, paste it within my file, and then save it. Then I'm going to take this file and paste it within my project folder. Our next step is to use the read method of our file reader to read the first character of our file. This is going to return an integer value which contains the byte value of that first character. So we can store this integer value within a variable. So let's create an integer variable called maybe data. Int data equals reader dot read. All right, we'll need an additional clause to our try and catch blocks, so we would like to handle any IO exceptions that happen. Then we should be good. So we're going to read the first character within our file, but we would like to continue reading. But if our read method returns -1, that means there is no more data to be read. That is the end of the file. So we would like to continue reading as long as our read method does not return -1. What we would like to do is continue reading this file as long as the value returned does not equal -1. And we can accomplish that with a while loop. While our data does not equal -1. If it is -1, that means there is no more data to be read. So let's print to the console window our data, but we'll need to cast this as a character value. So make sure you use print and not print line, because if you do, it's going to print a new line after each individual character. And then we would like to read the next character, so let's copy what we have here and paste it. Data equals reader.read. And then lastly, outside of the while loop, let's close our reader. So reader.close. And then when we run this, it will display the contents of our file, the ASCII art that I posted, or if you have something else, it will display that. So that's the basics of the file reader class. If you would like a copy of this code, I will post all of this in the comments down below. But yeah, that's the basics of the file reader class in Java. Hey you. Yeah, I'm talking to you. If you learn something new, then you can help me help you in 3 easy steps by smashing that like button. Drop a comment down below, and subscribe if you'd like to become a fellow bro.